Hey everybody, it's Nathan. Welcome back to another video. So today I just want to talk about the PlayStation Vita. It's for my brother. I got it so I can play multiplayer with him and all that. I've actually got some problems I'm going to be talking about and what the improvements could have been. So this is the old version, the 1000, and it's the one with the OLED screen, and I actually went for that one because, well, I prefer OLED, you guys know that. And it also came with a micro SD card, which is great. But I want to actually talk about how it's like playing games on it. So before we get started, yes, there are very, very nice games on it. The games that you can get, the games that you can get are very great. You've got the full console version of Minecraft, and then you've got Killzone, you've got FIFA, and you've got all sorts of games like that. Even Uncharted, which I do want to get, but I'm not going to get it at the moment. But I want to actually talk about what the problems are with the handheld itself. So the operating system on it is not really very stable. I mean, you can't say stable, it doesn't really boot around and all that, but when you're playing games, some games can crash or even freeze up on you, and that's a little pain. So then you have to turn them off and then do this and that. I'll turn it on, we'll see when it actually turns on. Now the biggest problem I've had is the comfortability. I know the second one may have a difference, but I don't really think it does, because even though people might say that it does, and that is, well, basically when you hold it, it's just so uncomfortable to play with it. It's just not nice. What I would have preferred is the sticks to be up here like the Wii U, so you can hold it like this and press the buttons like that. What you can get is an accessory that make it much easier. I might get it, I don't know. It's not really mine at the moment, but the screen is like freaking amazing. Let me just focus on it. It's the next level camera I'm using. So the operating system is exactly the same, except it doesn't have the power switch over there, as opposed to the the PlayStation TV. I still prefer that. These sticks are very, very small. They're just a bit too small in my opinion. They don't click either, and and it's just not nice to use with these sticks. I'm not saying that the PS3, this thing is bad. You can get used to them. The speakers are great, and the buttons are really, really comfortable to use, and they just feel very, very professional, and all that. And we have a PS4 link. Let's go ahead and link it with my PS4. Give a crap. These buttons are nice. I mean, it's a little big. It's like the size of an NVIDIA Shield. And I've just sold that, so in case you guys are wondering about GTA, forget about it, it's not going to come anymore. But these sticks are the biggest problems. These sticks, they're just so small. I mean, even though they are small, they're like really, it's really, really hard to actually get a precise accuracy if you're playing a FPS game. But, they're just not nice to use. They are comfortable, and they're like really, really responsive, like the DualShock 4. But so even if you move a little bit, it's actually gonna make a difference. But they're just too small, and most importantly, they're placed on the wrong place. I mean, it's so uncomfortable to use. They should have just put these sticks up here and put these just a little bit down, moved them a little bit down, and I think that would have been a huge difference. I was thinking about this when it was on the PSP. I was really, really not comfortable to use the this stick and this stick. So I would think just put them up here and it'll be much better. Probably the camera down here, or just side on something. And the back part is actually nice. I haven't really used it. And in case you guys are wondering, it's all the PlayStation buttons thingy over there, the pattern. And so that's the freaking biggest problem. It's just so uncomfortable to use. But you can't get used to it. The screen's beautiful. It's AMOLED, so what do you expect? Seen a Galaxy, this is pretty much exactly the same. And I haven't really got a game loaded. What the heck is it? Why has it got my game saved data? It's not mine. That was the only problem I was actually talking about. Just a small video for today in this one. Just complaining about these sticks. So if Sony is actually gonna watch this video, which probably they won't, just make these sticks go up there. It'll be much more better. I don't care about the clicking or the accuracy and all that, because, well, I mean, they are perfect, they are nice, and they give you a console experience, but I would prefer them if they were up there, because then it would have been much more easier to hold. Just hold it like this is not
necessary and not really good, because you have to tilt your hands and wrists and all that, and it just starts aching. So that's all for today. I just got this for my brother so I can play multiplayer. So other than that, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments, leave them down in the comments below. Any questions about this, probably leave them down in the comments below. And I guess I'll see you next time. Make sure you subscribe.